student of standard 1. Look at the doing words in the box. Ask your partner questions and he or she can answer as soon. Can you sing? Yes, I can. Can you dance? No, I can't. Can you fly? No, I can't fly, but I can swim. So, laugh, cook, read, run, skip, shout and hope. These are words you use in your communication with your parents or brother and sister. Now, it's time to fill in the blanks. What did Minnie do on Saturday? Look at the clues and write. Number 1. Minnie visited her grandmother on Saturday. Number 2. She greeted her grandmother. Hello, Grandma. How are you? Number 3. Grandma baked a lovely fruit cake for Minnie. Number 4. Grandma packed some cookies for Minnie's cat, Tinny. So, student, you learn and do in your copy and book also, because you got book also. So, that's all. Thank you.